Mariam Ihtisham and team presents the Arabic language course from the book Al Arabiyyatu Bayna Yadayk, Volume 1. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you all? Hope you're in the best state of health and iman. Let's begin our lesson with a few prayers. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul 'uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Rabbi zidni ilma. Allahumma faqihna fid din. Innamal a'malu binniyat. Allahumma ij'al a'malana khalisatan li wajhikal karim. O Allah, make all our deeds solely for you. Unit 2, Family. Lesson 2.2. Al-Wahdatu Al-Thaniya. Al-Usratu. Let's look at the conversation on page number 26. Al-Hiwaru Al-Thani. Unzur wastami'a wa'a'id. Umar. Hal hadihi shajarah? Usman. Na'am. Hadihi shajarah. Hadihi usratu al-rasool. عمر صلى الله عليه وسلم عثمان هذا والده عبد الله عمر وهذه والدته آمنة. This is a conversation between Umar and Uthman. They are talking about the family tree of our Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. Let's look at the translation. هل هذه شجرة? Is this a tree? هل is a question word used for is or are. Shajara is feminine with the ta marbuta, so we use hadihi for this. Usman, na'am, meaning yes. Hadihi shajara, this is a tree. Hadihi usratur rasuli, this is the Prophet's family. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, peace be upon him. Usra, family, again it's a feminine, so we use hadihi. Usratur rasul, the family of Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Uthman, hadha waliduhu Abdullah. Hadha waliduhu. Walid is father. Waliduhu, his father. Like we attached ya before walid, walidi, it becomes my father. The same way when hu is attached to walid at the end, it becomes his father. Waliduhu, his father. Abdullah, this is his father Abdullah. Umar, wahadihi walidatuhu Amina, and this is his mother Amina. Again, walidah, mother. Walidati, my mother. Walidatuhu, his mother. Let's look at the new words. Hal, is or are. Shajaratun, a tree. Naam, yes. Usratul Rasul, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam's family. Sallallahu alayhi wasallam, peace be upon him. Waliduhu, his father. Walidatuhu, his mother. Let's read the next part of the conversation. Usman, wahadha jadduhu Abdul Muttalib. Umar, wahadha ammuhul Abbas. Usman, وَهَذَا عَمُّهُ حَمْزَةُ عُمَرْ وَهَذِهِ عَمَّتُهُ صَفِيَّةُ وَهَذَا إِبْنُهُ الْقَاسِمُ وَهَذَا إِبْنُهُ عَبْدُ اللَّهِ عثمان وَهَذَا إِبْنُهُ إِبْرَاهِيمُ عُمَرْ وَهَذِهِ إِبْنَتُهُ فَاطِمَةُ عثمان وَهَذِهِ إِبْنَتُهُ رُقِيَّةُ وَهَذِهِ زَيْنَبُ عُمَرْ وَهَذِهِ إِبْنَتُهُ أُمُّ كُلْثُومٍ. Usman says, وَهَذَا جَدُّهُ. Jad, grandfather. جَدُّهُ, his grandfather. So this is his grandfather, Abdul Muttalib. وَهَذَا عَمُّهُ. عَمْ, uncle. عَمُّهُ, his uncle. And this is his uncle, Abbas. Usman says, وَهَذَا عَمُّهُ حَمْزَةُ. And this is his uncle, Hamza. Umar says, وَهَذِهِ عَمَّتُهُ صَفِيَّةُ. عَمَّه is aunt. عَمَّتُهُ, his aunt. And this is his aunt Safiya. وَهَذَا إِبْنُهُ الْقَاسِمُ. Ibn, son. إِبْنُهُ, his son. And this is his son Al-Qasim. وهذا ابنه عبد الله. And this is his son Abdullah. Usman says, وهذا ابنه إبراهيم. And this is his son Ibrahim. Umar says, وهذه ابنته فاطمة. And this is his daughter. ابنه daughter. ابنته his daughter. Usman, وهذه ابنته رقية. And this is his daughter رقية. وهذه زينب. And this is Zainab. Umar says, وهذه ابنته أم كلثوم. And this is his daughter Umm Kulsum. The new words are Jaddahu, his grandfather, Ammuhu, his uncle, Ammatuhu, his aunt, Ibnuhu, his son, Ibnatuhu, his daughter. Let's learn the vocabulary words. Am, uncle, Ammah, aunt, Awlad, children, Shajarah, tree, Ibn, son, Ibnah, daughter. Let's take a look at the summary of today's lesson. Mulakhas al-Tarakib, summary of structures. The use of ya and hu as suffix. Hada and hadihi are demonstrative pronouns used for this. Hada is used for masculine and hadihi for feminine. So hada walidi ammar. This is my father Ammar. هذا والده عمار. This is his father عمار. هذا جدي عمار. هذا جده عمار. This is my grandfather عمار. This is his grandfather عمار. هذا عمي عمار. هذا عمه عمار. This is my uncle عمار and this is his uncle عمار. The same way for the feminine we use هذه. هذه والدتي. This is my mother آمنة. هذه والدته آمنة. This is his mother آمنة. هذه جدتي آمنة. This is my grandmother آمنة. هذه جدته آمنة. This is his grandmother آمنة. هذه عمتي آمنة. This is my aunt آمنة. هذه عمته آمنة. This is his aunt آمنة. Let's learn a Quranic dua and the translation for it. Rabbana, Rabb, Lord. Rabbana, our Lord. Atina, Ati, give. Atina, give us. Fi, in. Ad-dunya, the world. Hasana, good. Wafi, and in. Al-akhirah, the hereafter. Hasana, good. Waqina, and keep us safe. Waqi, safe, and qina, keep us safe. Azab, torment, nar, fire. So, Rabbana atina fi dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati hasanatan waqina azab an-nar. Our Lord, grant us good in the world and good in the hereafter and keep us safe from the torment of the fire. Surah Al-Baqarah, ayat number 201. Alhamdulillah, we have done lesson 2.2 today. Inshallah, we will meet again in the next class with a new video. Till then, take care. Ma'assalama. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayka.